Hello, I wanted to come and give you a quick update on this GOGO Freetress latch hook slash crochet braids. I put these braids in on August 10th, so it has been 5 weeks. I didn't realize it was that long that I've had this in. And although initially I did not like this hair, and I still kind of don't, I do have to give this hair props because it is still curling. To me, I can't tell a huge difference since the day I put it in. The curls aren't as prominent and some of them aren't. It has gotten stiff. I did wash it, and after I washed it, the hair stiffened up a little bit, but nothing that you can't handle. These curls are still going strong, I have to say. I don't have a tremendous amount of matting. I probably have cut some matted hair out maybe 3 times since I put it in, and it still looks good. I'm gonna show you the back. So even though I wasn't very fond of the style, the hair quality itself is very good. It's very good. What I did in the beginning, I did spray it with water every day, every morning, water mixed with conditioner. I sprayed it and kind of just did like this pretty much to separate curls, any that may have been stuck together. That's exactly what I did. And every so often, maybe once a week after the second week, I went part by part and separated them that way as well. And once I had the part in, I sprayed like my hair with the conditioner water, and then I sprayed this, and I just went through and raked my fingers to make sure they were all separated and to make sure that none of the rows of hair were sticking together. And I did, like I said, I probably did that maybe once a week, and the hair is upkept, as you can see. You know, there's still curls, it's not matted together, so it's a good quality hair. I may try it again at a longer length with a different color perhaps. But all in all, I have to say, this is some really good hair. So if you're looking for a curly style, I recommend Freetress GOGO Curl. See you October 2nd with a new video. I'm going to be using the Marley hair. All right, bye.